That was the first amp I ever owned. That right there.